Welcome back to Did You Know with Chrysette Diggs. Did you know that the Civil Rights Movement had a woman to help lead it? Her name is Dorothy Hyde. She focused on the issues of African American women, unemployment, illiteracy, and voter awareness. Her role in the Civil Rights Movement was ignored because of sexism. She was not allowed to speak at the March on Washington, even though she was one of the chief organizers. She developed many international volunteer programs. Look her up and subscribe to learn about 7 Minutes Mom. Peace!